What's good, my beautiful sparks? Welcome back to my channel. Today we are playing Life is Strange. Tell me if you like that intro, guys, because I'm trying to work on some new intros. Yeah, so Life is Strange, let's get it. Life is Strange is a story-based game that features player's choice, consequences of all your in-game actions and decisions that will impact the... Ah, damn! So sorry, guys. I know I reached low. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Damn! Is that a tornado or what? What the fuck was that? Oh, where is it going? Get up! Get up! What the fuck are you doing?
Where am I? What's happening?
Shit, I don't know.
I'm trapped in a storm? How did I get here? And where is here? There's the lighthouse. I'll be safe if I can make it there. I hope. Please let me make it there.
The police, you still set me around. Oh, that's me. Lighthouse. Damn, that's a big ass tornado. The fuck is still spinning around? Oh, oh shit! Get down! What the fuck?
That was so surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool. I'm okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black
and white? I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream. Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Because of her images of hopeless faces, you feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Alright guys, if y'all want to read it, pause the video right now. Pause it. Pause it. Pause it. Pause it. Pause it. And pause it. Alright. Oh, what the fuck?
She saw humanity as tortured, right?
My little camera bag is battered, but still kicks.
Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner.
I do love my analog camera. I should take a quick picture now. One of you could do that to
me. Okay, let's take a selfie.
Isn't that too easy? Too obvious? What if Arbus... I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
You're asking me? Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces.
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century. But I like it old school.
You can find out all about him in your textbook.
Or even... your nose. You got eczema.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
What's up?
Hi, Kate. Oh, hi, Matt. Your photo for the competition, everybody in class
is turning in a photo, so you see the door. Kate, I hope I didn't embarrass you with my lame answer.
It sucks to be dragged into the spotlight.
Unless you're Victoria.
She's got nothing on you, Max. Well, I should get going.
Yeah, me too. Talk to you later.
Sure.
What if you're still lying there?
Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
The fuck was that? How did I Kim Kardashian?
Even her school books are gift wrapped. Of course, Victoria has to have the bestest, newest, most expensive everything.
What if we could leave it there though? Oh yeah, but expel some people out.
Every time I look at Victoria, I feel like she's talking smack about me.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria, excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch-up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. That's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor. Can't wait to watch some more documentaries on this bad boy.
Ugly ass bad boy.
You can never escape the lighthouse here.
Hey, for real, was that the one that just crashed? And
even
out the
in
woods.
Pictures, the forest around here always looks mysterious.
What the fuck?
You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
I'm not paying
you.
Welcome to the real world.
Just cute.
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture. I feel like you have to
because Max wants everybody to see how cute she is.
She plays it so sharp.
I need a serious time out in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class. It's so fucking
hard. Trying to get... Man, this company is staying trying to be sponsored by me. You hella into that shit. Hello, Black. Yo, what's up? What's up? Leave it in. Ah, shit. Fuck you. No. Bully freak.
Stella is always deep in her nose. She didn't come to Blackwell to mess around.
Man, I don't feel like talking to these people or leaving and looking at them. Fuck the rich. Driving a car by the seaside, watching the world from the bright side. Yeah, go to some dirty.
Nobody can see my meltdown, except for me.
Why did you cry in school?
I feel like the universe is taunting me everywhere I go today. It all started with that bizarro dream in class. Am I going crazy? Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift.
Yes, you have a gift. What the fuck are you doing? Oh, butterfly.
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that.
Victoria Chase.
Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Yeah, I would take a photo. What the fuck is he doing here? This is a girl's restroom, dumbass.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Damn. Ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Oh, no. Shit! You fry!
Whoa.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
Likely was. These pieces of time can frame us.
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. From color.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now,
shit.
Can you give me an example of a photographer?
I cannot believe this.
Captured the human condition in black and white.
Okay, if I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way. Can I actually reverse time?
Why Arvis?
Alright, guys.
Because of her images,
this is gonna be the end of part one. Don't forget to click that subscribe button if you're new and like it.
I better rewind.
And yeah. Whew, you wanna see what happens next? You better go to the second video right now, man. Alright then, bro. Peace.